This Virginia Beach woman will spend a year in prison for threatening to set off a bomb at a 7-Eleven store. Crystal Mostek was convicted of the crime in January. Police say she walked into the store on Pleasure House Road last year, placed a device on the counter, and told the clerk it was a bomb. The device was not real.